the first match here in La Manga and a 3-1 defeat to a Chinese team. What was your impression of the game?
Well, we were not awake in the start of the game, and it resulted in three quick goals we gave away. But beside that, in the first half, we were not that aggressive as the Chinese were. We restored some more balance in the second half. Maybe if we scored some earlier, we could have brought the game in balance after all. But whether it is a defeat or a win, this is the start of the second stage of our preparations. First of all, the target is to give equal time to most of the players.
There are still 7 or 8 practice matches before this season. What is the next step? What are you working on towards now?
Well, first of all, we keep the same targets for the present tournament. As I said, we try to give equal time, playing time, and to build up to 90 minutes. So that's the second stage, and the other practice games we'll have after this tournament. We'll have the same target.
Programmet præsenteres af Unibet, odds og live betting på mobilen. Unibet er spillere for spillere.